Hey guys, I'm Dark Shadow, and welcome to some Minecraft. Today, I think I'm gonna start looking for some cows. Because I'm gonna need some food soon, and I'm gonna need some leather and stuff for the enchanting tables. Singular, not plural, I meant enchanting table. So, I guess I'm gonna go. Conserve some food for one thing by walking most of the walking most of the way, and I updated Bandicam, but I couldn't get the recording thing out of the way, I don't think, so I might have a Bandicam at the top around. Oh yeah, you can't see my cursor, I forgot. I didn't set it so you could see my cursor. Cows anywhere? Any of that? Is it any cows? Why would cows be over here? I should have gone the other way. Darn it. I'm gonna use up so much food searching for food. That's counterproductive. Anyways, I need to get some food, and I need it fast. I don't want chicken because it's kind of dumb. I don't know why. I just feel like I don't want chicken. I never eat chicken in Minecraft. I'm pretty sure there was a field right here. Wasn't there a field? Or was that just snow biome all the way? No, there's a snowy field, I think. Darn it, I'm running too much. I don't see cows anywhere. Oh, field. There's gotta be cows and maybe horses over there. I hope I'm not gonna run out of food. That's gonna be upsetting. I just have a little bit of beef inside my chest, but I need a lot more. Sorry if you hear any background noise. If you turn up the volume a little bit so you can hear me better, you might hear background noise from the TV, but. Anyway, I hear skeletons. There's tons of pigs everywhere there's pigs. Mountain jump! Well, that didn't work too well. And mountain jump! Okay. I don't know why that didn't work. Now, I'm gonna need an enchanting table soon so I don't just keep, like, wasting levels whenever I get new XP. Almost got 40 levels here. I'll probably have 40 levels by the time I'm done farming. Assuming I don't die first from starvation. So good grass preventing me from doing this. Yep, level 40. I'm eating cows, not pigs. Pigs are good. They're good for me. But I need cows mainly. We need to head back and smelt this food. But I don't want to. That's so pretty! What the heck is with this place? It's like a flower garden. That squid is asking to die. Can't really get a crit underwater. So much lag. So many pigs. Jump and jump. Okay, I think we're gonna head back to deposit the food inside of the furnaces. And I think I'll cut until it's smelted. Hello, creeper. I don't care about you right now. It's almost a full stack of, pork. Should give me enough food for a bit. Then I'm gonna run out of hunger. I'm gonna eat a piece of meat. I'm gonna keep sprinting towards my house, I think. I think this is towards my house. It should be. Long jump. That's peculiar. I think I'll check that out in a minute. So, where the heck is the house? Did I really walk this far? Yep. Guess I did. Okay, so I'm going to start smelting this food. Cooking the food. And then I'm going to sleep and cut. Actually, maybe I'll cut before I sleep. Because I might as well just wait in my house the entire time. So, let's not do that. Got a bridge now, more or less. I should be able to make it before I starve. Oh, and I made a staircase. Forgot to add the stairs. But whatever. Smelt. Food, cook. These glass keep thinking, making me think they're like, cobwebs or something. Coal? Do I got coal anywhere? Yep. Should be enough. One stack is 8, so there you go. Should be enough. And 2 seconds, guys. Actually, in the meantime, I think I'm gonna farm some right here. I got a bunch of wheat and bones. So I think I'm gonna do some farming. Got a bunch of bones in here too. One seed? Really? Why am I not getting too many seeds? Oh, there we go. Finally, I can build into this side too. Start planting out of there. And then I can use one for that. Which is fantastic. Now I get 2 to plant. It's just like, I don't know. I'm just gonna make it so it fills up this entire crop area. Darn it. Oh well. You done with this part. I don't know why the drops for this are being so low. The drop rate for seeds should be higher. There's not even enough to replant the ones that I just grew. Or the ones that I just harvested. I'm gonna need so many more seeds. Whoops. Close enough. I don't have any more of that stuff, so. Yeah. Got a bunch of wheat now, too. That's good. Maybe make a farm or something. And maybe this will be done by now. Not quite, but I don't need it all. Okay, 3 is good for 24. That's good enough. I'll just take this with me. And I'll go through some trials again. Yeah, I got enough time. Searching for cows. Hello, seed. Let's go back up here. Whoops. Plant that. Okay. Got a bucket, cobblestone, and torches. Now I can go sprinting for like miles and miles. But now I'm 12 minutes into the episode. So, yeah. Doesn't matter too much. This is an episode for gathering food. Which is kind of a sad episode, but whatever. Need food, and I need to show that I didn't cheat in the food. Stuff like that. Why was I killing squids? Squids, I guess insects for wool or something. I don't know why. I feel like I should build into one of these mountains someday, but it's taking too long for me to decide anything. I need a plan too. I need like a design, a layout for me to dig into a mountain or something. I need it to look nice. I'm not a very good builder, if you haven't noticed. But I can dig into mountains. Decently, I suppose. I have not seen one of these biomes before. What is this supposed to be? What the heck? Surface gravel? What is this? Dark oak wood. Well, I haven't seen that before. I don't think. I don't remember, maybe I have. Whoa, a mushroom! Maybe I'll make some mushrooms too. If I can find other mushrooms. I only find the red ones. Maybe I'll grow some mushrooms. Don't remember how. You just plant the mushroom and then bone meal it? I'm sure that would take forever bone meal. Dang, lag when you break this.
Cool.
was a brown mushroom tree. This is weird. I think I saw it in my last survival let's play as well. So guys, if you want me to do any other games, I'll tell you what games I got and able to record if you want. I don't know. Maybe you want that. I'll tell you what games I got that I can record, maybe in a vlog or something sometime. Just ask me if you want me to record any other games, and I'll see what I can do. I got Titanfall. I think I might be able to record that. Don't know. Don't know if my computer can handle it. What the heck is this biome? It's crazy. Sooner enough, I'll just be expecting some sort of blue tree or something. I don't know. Looking for cows. Yeah. What is that? Cool. Such an awesome biome. I don't know what this is, but it's pretty cool. Whoa. It looks dark. Darkest shadow. Sorry, am I speaking too quietly? I'm not sure. Is that a cow? I do believe that is a cow. Really? Oh, yeah. Oh, is there more of you? Tree cow? Reminding me of a Pokemon. Tree cow. Tree cow. The heck is the tree cow doing? Whoops. Lol. Where are you? What the heck? Nope. Well, that was a disappointment. Kinda thought there would be more here. Whoa, lag. Lag, lag, lag. What's going on? Looking for cows in the distance. I don't see anything. Oh well, I'm guessing they'd be in this direction, but I want to keep heading in the same general direction so I don't get lost. It is starting to lag. Maybe I should reload the save. There we go. And I'm actually reaching the end of the time here for this episode. So, might have to cut it short soon. Only killing two cows. Oh, hello. I'm getting lots and lots of pigs. This is a very dark and creepy forest. Interesting. Oh, hello, spider. Well, the lag is in the place. Maybe it's the world generation. Maybe I should lower my render distance a bit. 12. I think I got the coordinates for the house somewhere. Maybe. Whoa, enchanted bow? I want that. Whoa, hello. Holy crud! No! No! bye-bye, cows. Well, I guess that's about it for today, guys. I'm Darkest Shadow. See you later.